Oh, spread the green branches over while I am young. So well did I like my love, so sweetly she sang. Was ever a man in such happy estate as me with my Flora? My Flora so brave. I went to my Flora and decided, say, tomorrow we'll be married, love. It wants but one day. One day, said fair Flora, that day is to come, I'll not marry so early, my age is too young. I'll go for a service, and a service I'll get, and perhaps in a few years might substance and reap. Don't go for a service, leaving me here behind. Oh yes, my lovely shepherd, I'll return by and by. She got her a service, and to service she went, to wait on a lady, which was her intent. To wait on a lady, and a rich lady gay, who clothed fair Flora, my Flora so brave. A little while after, and a letter he sent, with three or four short lines to gain her intent. She wrote that she lived so a contented life that she never would intend to be a young shepherd's wife. These words she had written, they appeared like a dart. I must draw all my courage and show a brave heart. Never write unto me any more. Her answer so convinced me, quite over and o'er. My ewes and my lambs, I will bid them adieu. My bottle and budget, I'll leave here with. My sheepcrook and my black dog, I will leave here behind, since Flora, fair Flora, so changed her mind.